Hey, how's it going? I'm over at Swan Creek. It's a beautiful morning, probably 8:20 or something like that. No, that's not it. That's what I wanted to show. Almost tripped. You be tripping, man. wet. There's a Queensryche song that has the lyrics, "My face feels the wet," or I think it's that, but it kind of sounds like "my face feels wet." And my brother one time took a sample of that and kept looping it and made it play louder and louder and more distorted. Till it resembled a train going by. Face feels wet. I always like to exaggerate it and go, wet. Yeah, I may have lost a lot of weight, but I'm still not very well in shape. Yeah, I shouldn't get as out of breath so easily. I do fine when there aren't a bunch of inclines, but add those in the mix and I get all out of breath. I'm so happy that, well, at least for now, I'm on a day schedule. So I can do awesome things like this in the mornings. Lots of birds. Fewer people at the parks. Oh, you can't really see it, can you? Not zoomed in enough. Maybe you can see that though. It's really pretty. I'll probably have to split this into two, because otherwise the video will cut off short because the camera gets overheated. I think I can do this. I think. Yeah. Yes, I can. Really nice. Well, I guess I'm kind of at the end of the main trail before you just where it's just all incline and then leads to a completely different area. So a little bit further this way and it'll be the end. Then I'll let the camera cool down and go back the other way. Lots of spider webs. Yep, here we are, I think. Yep. So I'm gonna let the camera take a break and I'll continue. To be continued. Just want to find a good spot to stop. The camera may decide that for me though, so. I don't know why I have the song "He's a Tramp" from Lady and the Tramp going through my head. Thinking about how I... sadly, it was only until recently that I learned that tramp doesn't mean a womanizer. I had made that assumption based on that song. So for so many years. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna give the camera a break. Alrighty. Hopefully that was enough time for the camera. I guess there are some people behind me, so I'm gonna walk fast. Or at least faster. And they're not like right behind me, they're... But I heard voices, so... When I was waiting down there at the water, there were... people that walked by on the main trail, so... Up. All right.
Hello there.
Hello.
Sorry.
Oh, no worries. Well, crossing my fingers, we're outside, so... Maybe I should have went a little earlier. one of the main reasons I didn't come here. I hadn't come here since the pandemic struck, is every time I'd go, and this was in the late afternoon, every time I'd go, the parking lot was filled. It's like, no, that's all right. Hello. Yeah, I should have went earlier. 7 instead of 8. Nevertheless, it's beautiful. Wow. Raspberries. There was one that looked almost ripe. Didn't realize this area had those. Got a sign that says no bicycles. I'm like, I can't imagine someone going up and down these kind of inclines on a bicycle. Imagine there's some people that do, but... can't imagine someone would be pedaling on the inclines. Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Over here.
Yeah, you gotta
Thanks. Oh, no worries. Well, this pretty much concludes the video. The rest of it's just walking along this wide gravel trail. It's wide enough for a car. And there's just not much to see, so thanks for watching.